We're very fortunate that we have this amount of assets, drill ships operating in one area where they're doing similar scopes, and we're really able to synchronize that, standardize, and RigFlow opens that up for us in terms of quickly adapting lessons learned, insights, and applying those across the fleet. Leveraging digital tools such as RigFlow, whether you're on the rig or in a remote operation space, kind of having those combined together is what's going to help us with our efficiencies, learnings, and just consumption of, you know, real-time operations to where we're up to speed, less distracted, to where we can focus on our day-to-day business.
To me, RigBridge and RigFlow have freed up time to focus on planning and execution. So I think that kind of goes to the main point of what we've seen as a benefit, and that would just be the communication is a lot easier. There's a lot less email chains going around. There's a lot less of me updating people around the rig as to what our current operations are, right? So you just log in and everybody can see where we are currently at.
Basically, from the second I heard about the system, I was on board with it because I'm a longtime driller, long time in the oil field, pretty much 30 years experience now, and I can remember all the reporting I had to do and all the additional reports that the drillers have to do nowadays. And this, to me, would just made us more efficient, took a lot of that stuff away from them and let them focus on what they need to be focused on.
Immediately, the driller's first response was, hey, I have a lot less phone calls coming to me asking what we're doing. It's the same thing for us here in the office. You know, the folks at the rock aren't having to call us to figure out where we're at from an operations perspective. We're not having to call our guys offshore to figure it out. RigBridge and RigFlow have given us those efficiencies in our process that now allowed us to focus on the actual business that matters and makes an impact at the end of the day, right?
The good part is that with a lot of rig contractor people and service partner personnel having access to the procedure, it's helped give them a bigger sense of ownership over the procedures, so they feel more empowered to give us feedback, and ultimately that helps us create better procedures at the end of the day.
A lot of synergies with collaboration. I mean, within Exxon, outside of Exxon, with our third parties, altogether, it's a more streamlined system. I didn't expect it to be as well adopted as quickly and as successful as it was. It's even exceeded my expectation. It's just a great system that if you're looking at adopting it, be aware it's going to take the work on the front end, but the payoff will be exponential down in the back end.
The direct and instantaneous feedback from the teams offshore, and then the ability for our teams and our engineering teams onshore to implement that feedback directly into a procedure that's collaboratively used by multiple rigs makes RigBridge a perfect solution for what we need.
Through RigBridge, we got that feedback directly. It didn't get lost in a notebook somewhere, and so we've been able to improve our procedures just through use of RigBridge.
Looking at it and seeing how well it works, I don't think we'd want to go back to what we were doing before.
I mean, really, it's not BS, I'm not just saying it. Like, guys, everybody really likes it. That's good.
I've been with Noble Drilling for 20 years, and I'm not afraid to say that this is probably the best thing that we've put on the rigs in 20 years that I've been with this company.